plans of his own.
Where are you going?
They're non-humans.
You look familiar.
Need a hanky. Gotta admit, never expected this of you.
You humans have unusual tastes. How did you fare on Bald Mountain?
Need to ask? You're a sage.
I ask as a courtesy. A concept you clearly forgot when you left without uttering a word.
Ciri was in a hurry.
I know, so she wrote in her letter. But that is not my concern. You eliminated Imlareth adeptly. So adeptly, you might say you inspired me.
meaning?
The loss of one of his great generals has weakened Eredin significantly. Two others remain.
How do we get rid of them?
Caranthir is a loyalist, but Gels, that is another story. He was a devoted follower of our former king. And as it happens, Eredin poisoned our beloved ruler.
Regicide. Serious stuff. Take it not many know about this.
Of the living? Only I. And Eredin, of course.
Question is, can you get Gels to believe you?
Nothing you need worry about.
Haven't mentioned killing Gels.
Such drastic means are not always necessary.
So you probably plan to offer him a deal.
Brilliant deduction. Bravo.
Want a deal? Talk to him? Trust him? I'd rather just kill him.
That is precisely one of the reasons why Gels abhors your world. Your senseless brutality. At times, one must use reason rather than blades.
Fine. So what do you propose?
Why, to bring Gels here. Show him the truth of what happened.
Fabulous plan, if we only knew where to find him.
We do. In the land of the NL.
Land of the NL?
You don't recall. After all, you did travel with Eridan for some time. The land of the Alderfolk. The world where we arrived centuries ago. A world that is now our home. The Red Riders come from there. And it is there where we will find Gels.
Think you're forgetting something. You and Ciri might know how to travel between worlds, but me? Not so much.
You clearly know there are many other worlds apart from the one where we now stand. They're linked by passages, hidden gateways that afford travel from one world to another. Of course, few know of these gateways. Even fewer can locate them.
Elven sages, for example?
For example. One such passage will open soon near where we are, fortuitously enough. Between this noble edifice and the butcher's yard. That's our chance. Shall we go?
Meet you there. Got a seat to something along the way.
Hurry. I'd rather not loiter in the street any longer than necessary.
Thank you. just for that.
No, it's
not.
In the stadium, I'm a dancer.
Want my beach?
We can gather it here, in my place.
I'd give you a discount for heroic deeds, but the madam...
It's a material world, and I'm a material girl. We can gather it here, or at my place. You choose.
Buy you a drink?
I'm afraid the dishwater's as good as it gets in this establishment. Imlarith, was that your idea or Ciri's?
Mine.
Lying didn't always come so easily to you.
If you intend to...
I was about to say, it's nice that you protect her. And you did the right thing to go with her.
I thought you'd be angry.
Angry? Why? Because you supported Ciri in her decision? Or because you fought by her side and won?
What if we'd lost?
We wouldn't be having this conversation. And the female part of the continent's population would be drowning in tears. You won. No point bothering with what-ifs.
How'd it go at the lodge? Anyone agree to help?
I'm afraid the situation's looking grim. Dangerous times. Especially for sorceresses. Each thinks five times before sticking her neck out. But it's neither the time nor the place for this discussion. Triss will tell you more.
Charming place. Why are you here?
I was able to establish Margarita's whereabouts, the prison in Oxenfurt. I also learned the identity of a man who escaped from there. He should arrive shortly.
What do you know about this fugitive?
I know he's the only one ever to escape from Daerard. Every guardsman in the city now seeks him.
Sure he can be trusted?
We'll soon find out. He just walked in. Abbe Faria?
Who's asking?
We'd like to talk.
Damn!
Best run and get him.
These humans can wilder by the day.
Watch me how you're going, eh?
Damn it, scaled the ladder. Guess I'm in for a roof walk.
Off the kid gloves, Geralt.
Help!
Stop screaming or I'll harm you.
Thought you'd agreed to meet.
I said I'd found him, not that I'd spoken to him.
What do you want from me? Let me be.
Calm down, we just want to chat.
And then stick a shiv between my ribs, leave me in the gutter.
Look at us. Do we look like bandits to you?
Not really, no.
I'm glad you agree. Besides, you'd be worthless to us dead.
So you shan't hurt me?
No. You're gonna tell us your story, then be on your way.
So be it. But we really ought to go back to Kate's. It's unwise to linger in the street.
Drink up. It'll help.
Thanks. What do you want?
To get into Daerad.
Find a hunter. Tell him you practice magic. They'll lock you up lickety-split.
We need to get in without anyone noticing. Tell us how you escaped, then get on with your life. They say no one gets out of Dayrod alive.
Aye, so they say. My thought, why not try it dead?
But they burn the corpses.
They didn't start burning them until they'd learned an old fellow like myself had escaped. Before, they dropped the stiffs into a great pit. The pit's connected to the sewers, and the sewers empty into the river. And once you reach the river, you're as free as a fish.
So you played dead. No one caught on?
As a youth, I'd apprentice with an apothecary in Silverton. Learned a thing or two about herbs. Sleeping mushrooms grew on the walls of my cell. And I found belladonna in the prison yard. Just had to mash them together and eat the pulp an hour before evening rounds.
You might have lost your life.
I prefer to die on my own terms, were that to be my fate.
They say Dayrod's better guarded than the keep at Vico Varro.
They choose the guards from among witch hunters. The worst dregs. Rabid fanatics. If you only knew what they do to folk. Torture every day. The wheel, the rack. We only knew peace on holidays when they'd drink themselves blind.
They're allowed to drink on duty?
Not officially, but you know how it is.
So theoretically, we could get in the way you got out.
Assuming we don't mind the company of decomposing corpses.
And assuming you can squeeze through the grate. They barred the outlet to the river after I escaped.
Huh. Explosives could take care of that.
For half the city to hear us? I've a better plan. Oxenfurt was built on elven ruins.
Which have to connect to the sewers somewhere. If we can find a way into the ruins.
We'll get into the prison.
Thank you.
wasn't so hard.
One last bit of advice. Find a new tavern. Everyone here knows you.
Thank you. Whatever your plans, I hope they work out.
So do we. So long.
True. Things will go more smoothly if we can get even a few of them drunk.
Zoltan ought to manage it. I'll ask him.
Let's meet on the Oxenfurt Bridge.
Greetings, Triss.
Have you lost your mind? You went after Imlarith by yourselves? To the Sabbath? How could you put Ciri in danger?
Shouldn't have. I'm sorry.
It ended well, luckily. But it didn't have to.
I know. But Imlarith's gone. That's what matters. Besides, I was there the whole time. Had the situation under control. Mind if we change the subject?
Thank you.
Any success with the lodge? Anyone out there willing to help?
It doesn't look good. Ida outright refused, while Francesca won't budge from her little realm with a war raging. We don't know about Fringilla. Haven't been able to contact her.
And the others? Kira? Margarita? Philippa?
Kira? I thought you, of all people, would know.
Few can refuse a sorceress. And Kira Metz certainly had her ways. But when she demanded the Mage Alexander's notes, I had to turn her down. Kira needed that, as she needed the impetus to start anew. She found it where she least expected to. Years later, known for discovering the cure for the Catriona Plague, she was thankful none remembered her time in hiding as a village witch.
I've seen worse matches. Hope things work out for them.
I hope they work out for us, and we actually find Philippa and Rita.
We will. We have to.
I'll rest easier when they're both here, with us.
Know where they are?
Yennefer's looking into Rita's whereabouts. I have to figure out where Philippa is.
So, learn anything?
A few things that could be interesting. Prefer the long version or the short?
guess.
In short, she was here, at this inn, under our noses the whole time. Transformed, seated on her perch with a dimeridian band on her leg.
Zoltan's owl?
Mm-hmm.
So why isn't she here anymore?
Because Zoltan lost her in a card game a few days ago.
Kidding, right?
Sadly, no. A man showed up here, fleeced Zoltan Bear, then proposed they play for the owl. Naturally, he won, then politely thanked Zoltan for the game and left.
Who was it? Know where he lives?
He's not from here. No one knows him.
Great. We got any leads?
We have this.
That Philippa the Owl's feather? Thinking divination?
Specifically hydromancy, and a form of sortilege. We need a fountain where we won't be disturbed.
Need to take care of something first. Meet you somewhere later?
Fine. The fountain outside the Passiflora. And hurry, please.
Geralt had to face Aradin, but could only hope to beat him with the help of friends. The Wild Hunt could be defeated with exceptionally powerful magic, so Triss and Yen set out to reconvene the Lodge of Sorceresses. Avalach, too, began to lay plans of his own.